The electric field for a uniformly charged long cylinder is equal to the surface charge density divided by 2 pi epsilon naught times the radius. So our electric field is going to be due to the inner conductor only. So our lambda is 4 times 10 to the negative 12 divided by 2 pi 8.85 times 10 to the negative 12 times 2 times 10 to the negative 3 meters. So our electric field is going to be 36 newtons per coulomb.